Innovations in materials technology at NASA's Glenn Research Center are developed in support of NASA's space and aeronautics missions. But many of these patented technologies have also been used to create or enhance commercial products in almost every industry. The NASA Technology Transfer Program makes innovations available to the public, maximizing the benefit to the nation. One of those patented innovations originated from research done by NASA Glenn scientists and engineers, who designed, launched, and tested the use of shape memory alloy, or SMA components, on a CubeSat for the first time in 2018. The Albus CubeSat successfully demonstrated the use of SMAs as a reliable deployment mechanism, unique because all four solar arrays unfurled simultaneously. CubeSats typically use a one-time-only burn wire release mechanism to open each array and antenna as it transforms from packaged spacecraft into operational form. But one or many of these burn wires often fail to deploy. Adding these non-working satellites to orbital debris or space junk. To increase CubeSat's frequency of successful deployment and decrease production of space junk, NASA Glenn researchers created and embedded retention and release actuators made from SMAs within the CubeSat's components instead of burn wire. Now, CubeSat structures can be retained during launch, then released, deployed, and kept active in orbit. Its versatility comes from the SMA, an amazing smart material that can be stretched, bent, heated, and cooled, and still remember its original shape. This mechanical technology deploys all solar arrays, telescopes, and antennas with a single, resettable SMA mechanism that conducts electricity generated by the solar arrays, decreasing the total number of parts needed inside the CubeSat and its weight.
Using shape memory alloy mechanisms for CubeSats instead of burn wire is a reliable and consumable-free alternative backed by NASA Glenn's testing achievements. SMA mechanisms can be customized for missions in extreme environments, operating in a range of temperatures from minus 140 up to 500 degrees Celsius. SMA mechanisms can also be modular and can be created for CubeSats up to 12 rack units and for the bigger spacecraft class. This technology is small in size and lightweight, eliminating user-specific packing or stowing dependence typical with burn wire use. SMA mechanisms require minimal power, which is easily available in most CubeSats power budgets. SMA actuators are resettable after deployments, which is easier and more cost-effective than replacing parts after each test. So the CubeSat deployments can be ground tested several times without any consumables and then reset again before they fly, ensuring a successful deployment in space.
So, what will you do with NASA technology? Find out about this technology, ask questions, and fill out a licensing application by visiting this website or emailing grc-techtransfer@mail.nasa.gov.